first got my periods, I used to miss school on those days for, 3 years in a row, because I used to have really bad stomach ache and heavy flow. So I spoke to my mother and the elders in the family. They told me it's very normal, and I thought maybe it is. But one day I had to go for an exam, and you know what, I really fainted there. So I was taken to the doctor in the school, my parents were called, and the doctor told me, no, this is absolutely not normal and you need medical intervention. Now that I look back, I really think that I missed on so many opportunities, you know, dance classes, sports days in school, because I used to sit back every time I had my periods. So guys, please stop the hush-hush and talk to an expert for things that society tells you is normal, but it's not.